Ian, do you want this trinket? It makes you move faster when you take damage.
Sure. It's good when, you know, you want to go and heal and stuff, like if you're fighting a boss.
Yeah. Well, we'll fight the Eye of Cthulhu, like we said, this night. I don't know what time of day it is. It's midday. We should chop down trees and work on that, and then, you know, we'll have things. Ian, back
seriously,
here.
Seriously, why is my penguin never going to despawn?
Come back to me.
It's almost easier.
It's also got a +4 defense on it.
Where is it?
It looks like a heart.
You can have a shell or whatever it's called.
Shackle. You know what I do with that shackle? I sell it to this guy.
I've still got both of the shoes on, yet I know they're both like pointless.
I have both climbing claws and climbing boots, but that's because it makes me stick to walls rather than slide down them all the time. I'll end up changing those soon. Because now there's going to be loads of better stuff.
Do we need the flurry boots at all?
No, I have my own. And, you know, Hermes boots are the same, so it don't really matter.
Money, yay! I bought 60 torches because I need them.
That whole 60?
Yeah. I already had like 20 from finding them randomly, so...
Hi. Yeah, Ian, do your job, chop down trees.
Alright. Tree!
That's just going to be the sound you make every time you find a tree. Tree!
Yep. Tree!
I've just realized something that's amazing with these boots and stuff. I can build downwards, you know, like when you, like before when you'd attempt a thingy, you'd have to, like, ungrapple to move down.
Oh, yeah.
I can just slide down the wall, can't I? So, pretty good.
Too many trees around here.
Oops.
Bitch.
You call me a bitch?
For some reason, the amethyst one doesn't penetrate enemies.
Maybe it gets stronger as you go through the different ones. I don't know what would be gold. Maybe it'd be topaz. Shall I see if I can make a gold one for you?
No, because I like the amethyst one. It looks sexy.
Okay.
Why does my penguin watch me do everything?
It's a creepy penguin.
Like, it says, I think it wants your fish. Why does it want my fish?
Because it's a penguin and penguins eat fish.
I thought penguins eat seals.
That's one fucked up ecosystem. It's like the smaller things eat the bigger things. Like...
Yeah, actually.
It's like
you'll see like crabs.
The seals...
You'll see whales running away from crabs.
No, you'll see whales running away from krill. You know those little fish? They're small ones. It's like, oh shit, krill, Jesus! It's gonna be interesting for Monstro from Pinocchio. And that whale from Finding Nemo.
Yeah, it's like... Oh look, krill! Oh look, it's a whale! Swim away! Oh, what's happening? Krill!
It's like piranhas. Eat people, eat piranhas, piranhas don't eat people. Jaws is going to be a different movie entirely. Ecosystem fucked up. Science went YOLO.
Say that again, sorry.
Mm-hmm.
I took my earphones out because I tried to drink a tablet. And it was making me choke with you.
I said that Jaws would be a very different movie in the reversed ecosystem. It'd be very boring too. Like, would the people eat the shark? Would the shark go, we need a bigger ocean? Would that be the line?
If it's like, we eat piranhas, then don't you think we'd be afraid of cod?
Shit, Haruk! Cheese on everybody! Imagine a bear. Ian, I've spotted the greatest one. Salmon eat bears. Revenge of the salmon.
It's like you just see like a bear, just like scratching itself in water. You just see like about 500 salmon, just like.
Spy salmon. The salmon. They come for me. Oh, thank you for your wood.
That's all I got from up there.
That's all the wood you got.
Are you still recording?
No, obviously not. Recording? Who does that?
Sorry.
Why would I stop recording?
I don't know, just like an interval or something?
You have intervals, I don't have intervals. Pfft, intervals. Intervals are for cowards. Or people who run out of words. Or people who have itchy ears.
Would the crimson wood be alright?
No. Because it'd make a different coloured wood. Hot. My mother just gave me a lemsip. I don't know if anyone in the watching of the video knows what a lemsip is, so I'll describe it, shall I? It's pretty much when you have a cold or something and whatever, and it's good for you. Ta-da. That's about it.
I just shot my thing randomly, and I just, like...
I like it when you shoot your thing. We ready to fight?
Are we ready to fight?
Yeah.
I have penguin.
I'm gonna make tiki torches.
What?
I'm gonna make tiki torches for this battle.
Ah. You watch, this is gonna be like the point of where the penguin... Like, I stop being able to summon the penguin because the penguin's just gonna go mental on the bosses.
The penguin just kills the boss, that's what it's good for.
Yeah, it's like, well, I like, ah.
Yeah, this is gonna be the battleground.
Yeah?
Yeah, where I am right now.
It's close to the house, though, isn't it?
Nah, it's certainly the eye. It's not gonna be that bad, is it? Let's do this! Hi, eyeball! Hey, does that look different to you? Maybe a little bit?
Not really.
It looks like his eye color is different, doesn't it? It didn't used to be the same color. Oh, yeah.
Well, it looks a little more vivid.
He's got a health bar now, which is nice. Oh, magic,
instead
go!
Instead of having to hover it over it all the time.
Yeah. Even though I hover over it to hit it, so... Your sword too powerful.
Come on, penguin! Penguin, help him!
Penguin, kill! Get him right in the eye!
It's all eye, idiot.
Exactly. That's why I said it. Can I shoot? I'm gonna shoot it in the eye with a flare. Flare! Flare! It's on fire. That's good. I'll shoot it with a flare every so often to keep it on fire.
Yeah.
Are those flying eye things?
I'll try to keep things off your back.
It's funny because we're not even like really dying that much. Just, you know, prepared. Once you're prepared for something, it's easy. It's easy! Just like the hard mode bosses. Kind of. Die! Oh, he's going hard mode.
Oh god.
Please don't eat me. Little bitch eye. Ah! Eat fire! I can see you now! You're on fire! We'll probably fight this guy twice, actually. Get some money, then.
Yeah.
And some Demonite, or Crimsonite, or whatever it'll drop. Because it might still drop Demonite. Dibba-dibba-dibba. Hey! What a drop.
Crimson, or...
Oh, that's good. Ian, look at this.
60
Ian.
Of it.
Ian. I hit the house. Oh, thank you. We'll fight him again, shall we? Get more of it.
Yep.
Because we're men! We do manly things!
This time I'm gonna use the snowball cannon.
It's raining! It's raining fire! I like how he was actually hitting it. Is this how we fight? We have to shoot up in the air and things come down to hit it like that?
Well, we don't have to, but it's funny because, like, you know, he's hitting the back of the eye by a snowball.
Ian, do you think he'll get brain freeze from that?
Maybe. Maybe, like, just Cthulhu himself will just, like, randomly...
He'll be like, wait a minute, my brain is like I'm eating ice cream. Wait, what's ice cream?
That's actually something that they should put into this, like a food crafting table. Mm. It's like we get to make like ice cream and then yogurt and stuff like that.
I mean, there's soup and marshmallows, so they're getting there.
It looks like a laser light show.
These are fireworks. Actually, I think there is such a thing as a firework now, in this. So maybe they'll use a similar sort of effect as the flares. Maybe there's a firework cannon. That'd be cool.
That'd be cool. So see, he does absolutely nothing.
Yeah, he's kind of puny. Boom! Boom! Boom!
He sounds kind of scary, obviously, because it's like, meh.
Well, I mean, like, he'll kick the shit out of you, you know? Like, he can randomly show up, like, in the middle of the night. That's gonna be one scary boogeyman, but you know. I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna get him. Okay, never mind. He's gone over there. Om nom 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 nom.
And what'd you get? You got like a shield or something?
Hey, we got a trophy!
Huh? Really?
Yeah. I guess we'll place it on a wall. There we go, look at that! Trophy!
That's sick.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. That's what the shield was. I've got the Cthulhu trophy. Not bad. Alright, so that gives...
Oh, that'd be brilliant if we was able to like get them all.
Yeah, get every single boss one.
It's like, we would put them like in our own home. Screw this place. These places can have like the paintings and shit.
Ian.
Yeah?
Do you want something?
Kinda.
Check out the sword.
That's better than those two that I got.
It doesn't have any other effect, so that's a bad thing. Maybe it adds bleed. That's my thingy idea. Could add bleed. We'd need to fight the crimson boss to get the right thingy. Oh, I get the air sword now. Yay! Pointy ice blade, and what else did you give me? The burn sword?
Yeah.
I like it's my like light zombie arm.
I've got like all my weapons now.
Yeah, well,
it's
for
like
now.
I've got my ranged one obviously. With the staff, and I've got my like hand to hand one with the blade, so.
Yeah, you'll need to upgrade them, obviously. I'm going to use the ice one for my sword now.
Yeah. I just like the thing that, like, where you're able to, like, just shoot it, if you know what I mean.
Yeah. I mean, like, I'm kind of half, like, I'm mainly ranged for my stuff now. Because I've got that.
Yeah, but I mean, that's, like, a good combination,
that,
though, isn't it?
That.
Just kill Paul, innocent bunny.
I set it on fire first, so, you know. Don't feel too sorry for it. It was on fire. I put it out of its misery with that.
Alright, so bunny. Just kill it. Just kill it now.